In this tutorial, we'll continue to show you the steps to create a chart of accounts in Acumatica. Step 2. Upload the company's GL accounts. Let's use this Excel file that consists of a chart of accounts for this tutorial. Since we set the length of the segment value to 5 characters, for the account segmented key in the previous video, the account's identifiers will follow that pattern. If you haven't seen that video, we put the link in the description below. You can set rules to associate the first character in the account identifier with the account type as follows: 1 for asset accounts, 2 through 3 for liabilities and equity, 4 for income accounts, and 5 through 9 for expense accounts. Now, go to Finance Module, open Chart of Accounts feature. On the Form toolbar, select Load Records from File. In the POPA File Upload dialog box, select the file path to the basic company COA file, which is the same Excel file shown earlier in this tutorial, and click Upload in the Common Settings dialog box. Leave the default settings. Next, make sure the columns are mapped to the account parameters as shown here. When you finish, click OK to upload the file, and from the Form toolbar, click Save. Now you can see, the chart of accounts has been updated based on the document that was chosen. Thank you for watching this demo. See you in the next video on how to specify a general ledger preferences. Bihitsa, connecting applications, automating processes.